ask a question, quite an interesting question, because we find ourselves in this kind of dilemma. The adhan goes for Maghrib, we open our fast, some go to the mosque straight away, some have a big banquet in front of them. He's asking, which is the best one to do? Should we just eat something delicate, something light, a date, water, get to the mosque, pray in Jama'ah and come home? Or should we eat because we've been fasting the whole day?
We have, well, rulings. And don't be deceived by the customs of people. Always go back to the Quran and Sunnah. Because this is what Allah will hold you questionable on the day of judgment. Meaning, the Prophet tells us, alayhi salatu wasalam, in an authentic hadith, that if the prayer is called and the food is served, the Prophet tells us, begin with the food. This is an authentic hadith. And the Prophet also tells us that there is no prayer while a person is needing to answer the call of nature or in the presence of food. And why is that? Scholars say because it is essential for a person to pray, but with his submissiveness and contemplation and concentration to the fullest.
Intact, without him wandering anywhere.
Yes, because if you go and pray while you are thinking about the food, the imam says, "Waraballeen," and say, "I'm hungry," instead of saying, "Ameen." Because you're thinking of the food, you've been fasting for the past 16 hours.
Yeah.
Islam tells you, alhamdulillah, sit down, eat, but of course, don't eat until you're up to here with food. Eat what is enough. So if you eat a meal, if you eat, you know, take your dates, drink your soup, eat some sambusak and drink water, drink some juice. This would probably take a 10 to 15 minutes time. This is more than enough. Go to the masjid afterwards and pray. And this is the sunnah, that you get your what you want from the food and then attend prayer. If you are strong, some people don't feel that hungry. Alhamdulillah, now with air conditionings and with you know, the blessing of Allah Azza wa Jalla, we don't feel hungry or even thirsty. So if you break your fast with 5 or 7 dates, drink a glass of water and go to pray and come afterwards and then have your feast, this is acceptable, but it all depends on you. If you feel the need and urge to eat, no. Get what satisfies you, eat and drink, and then attend the prayer after.